today we're 4 months out now from opening the runway, and this line marking is finishing off, you know, this $1.1 billion infrastructure. I've been told about the robot, and I think to come out and actually see it for the first time today, what would have taken 5 weeks, this little robot's done in 1 week.
One of our position partners, reps, suggested we've got this piece of kit. Would you like to have a look at it? We trialled it. We calculated up, it was around about 52 kilometres of lines all up when you add in like the main runs and then all the little offshoots. Just made sense to get it on the project. When the line markers turned up, they couldn't believe it.
Traditionally, a surveyor is working in an unsafe environment, so safety is key, and that's what the tiny surveyor is doing, is removing some risk for the surveyor. Also, the productivity, its speed and accuracy. You can use a GPS to drive the robot from any manufacturer.
You look at it from an overall health and safety aspect. That's what technology can do. It's actually saying, how do we make jobs, how do we make infrastructure a safer, more efficient way?
Coming to the end of the project, we just thought, look, we need to get this on board, and management was really keen to use something innovative. It's worked out really well for us.